Hi, I'm Chris Vergani. I am the sales manager here at Westport Mitsubishi. I'd like to spend some time with you and go over some of our specials that we have going on in June on our new cars and especially our used cars. So if you have a few moments, I'd like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Okay, I'm going to go over some payments on our used cars. We're going to start off right now with our 2010 white Honda Civic. It's got 34,000 miles on it, still under the warranty. And with your good credit, zero down, you can be right around $300 a month. All right, we have here a 2011 Subaru Impreza WRX, super fast. Unfortunately, it's covered with pollen, but it's also going to help you get to your payments. This is a car that, with good credit, around $300, $350 a month, and you'll enjoy it. All right, we have a 2011 Honda Accord. It's the Cross Tour. It's white, got about 58,000 miles. This thing is loaded. It's got everything but the driver. With your good credit, no money down, you would be right around $300 a month. We have here a 2011, it's a black Lancer. It's a Sportback, it's only got 22,000 miles, so it's under the factory warranty. We know all the service records here. With no money down and your good credit, $200 a month. All right, we have a 2010 Nissan Altima. It's a 3.5 V6, it's the SR. It's that nice light blue. It's tough to see now with all this pollen. Pollen is not an extra. We're going to throw it right in for you, so there's no extra on that. And another one here with good credit, right around $300 a month. We have a 2011 Mitsubishi Galant. It's a black. It's got a one owner, great Carfax. This is a great car if you want to get into the credit market again, or if you have great credit. So basically, if you have no money down, good credit, right around $300 a month. We just took this 2011 Silver Cruze in. It's an LT, sharp, very sharp. And if you like to go by gas stations, this is probably a good car for you. Great gas mileage. It's only got about 11K on it. And if you have good credit, about $200 a month with no money down. Okay, we have a 2012. It's a Toyota Yaris. It's black, still under factory warranty. Low miles, one owner. We also know the service records on this. And with good credit, $200 a month. Okay, we have a 2010 Nissan Altima. This is the four-cylinder, 2.5. It's the SL. It's black. It's got low miles. And again, with your good credit, you could be right around $200, $250 a month. Okay, well, I wanted to go over a couple important features here, what we do. Financing. Any place can have great cars, great prices, great low payments. Getting it financed, that's the big thing. We cater to great customers, customers that have great credit, that have no issues, no worries at all, and we take care of the customers like that. But we also take care of customers that have iffy credit. We specialize in that. The owner of this dealership has been doing it for many, many years, and he's perfected it. He's got banks that literally trust, they just die for the business we give them. We give them quality customers. Don't worry about your credit. Don't be embarrassed about your credit. Come down here, talk to us. We're going to help you get into the car that you want. You're going to like it, and you're going to send people down. It always happens. And the nice thing is you're going to get the credit you deserve, and you will not be ashamed. All right, we just got this 2014 Chrysler 200. It's a white one. It's got real low miles. It's a great car. Banks love this car. So do the customers. We just can't seem to keep enough of them in. With your good credit, zero money, bringing down to the table, we can keep you in the low twos. Okay, here's a 2012. It's a Ford Focus. It's the SLE. Excuse me, the SEL. It's silver. It's loaded. It's got the roof. Great gas mileage. Very reliable. It's under factory warranty. And this is another car. Great credit, no credit, bad credit. You're going to be in a payment that you're going to be very happy with. Oh, here we go. We have a 2012. It's a Chevy Impala LT. It's tan. It has one owner, and it's been taken care of meticulously. Low miles. This is a car that will get you all the rates you need at the bank. It's a car that banks love, and I'm sure you guys are going to love it too. You'll be no money down, good credit, right around 200. All right, here's a 2011. It's a Hyundai Sonata. It's the Limited. It's got the roof. It's got the leather. It's got the nav. Under factory warranty. One owner. Clean Carfax. And I'll say all our cars have clean Carfaxes. With your good credit, zero money down, you'd probably be in the mid-threes. If you need a second chance, you need a good car, you need a brand new car, give us a call here at Westport Mitsubishi. Ask for Chris or ask for John. We're here to help. All right, we have a beautiful white 2011 Maxima SV. This car is loaded. It's got the panoramic roof, leather, navigation, and it's got an engine that just keeps going. Under factory warranty still. This is a car that we're going to reduce this car. So if you want to come down and get into a car that you otherwise think you can't afford, come down here and ask for me, Chris. You'll be surprised. Here we have a 2010. It's a Hyundai Genesis. This car is loaded. You could pass for a German car if you weren't looking close. You come down here with your good credit, no money down, you'd be right around mid-threes. This is a great car. Great gas mileage, very reliable. Here's a 2011. It's a G25X. It's all-wheel drive. It's blue. It's loaded, obvious. It's Infiniti. This is a car that had one owner. It's a car that gets great gas mileage, and it's a car that you can afford right around $300 to $350 a month with your good credit. All right, we have a 2012. It's a Nissan Altima. It's the four-cylinder, so this is the one that you want if you really want to keep the gas prices down and, you know, budget yourself. This is it. One owner, clean Carfax, still under factory warranty, low payments on this one. With your good credit, no money down, you're in the low threes. All right, we have another 2011 Infiniti G25X. This one's blue. Again, I don't have to tell you, it's stuffed. It's an Infiniti. It's the all-wheel drive. It can go anywhere and get you out of anywhere. Great gas mileage. It's a car that you'll be proud to drive around, and it's also a car that's going to keep you where you want to be payment-wise. With your good credit, no money down, mid-threes. All right, we got two Mercedes C-Class 300s right here. We got a 2010 and a 2011. Now, obviously, they're both gray. They're both loaded. They're both still under the factory warranty. One owner on each. Clean Carfax. This is a car, if you have good credit, no money down, you're in the low fours. It's a fantastic car, and it's a Mercedes. We just took this 2009 BMW 535i, one owner, 50,000 miles. The car is gorgeous, in and out, loaded. It's got everything, and it handles like a dream. We're looking to make a deal on this car. You want to come down here, just ask for Chris. We'll work some numbers for you. Here's a brand new 2014 Mirage. This is Mitsubishi's newest baby into the business. This car is fantastic. It gets, as you can see right here, over 40 miles per gallon. And that's with an automatic transmission, mind you. You don't have to get the standard transmission to get the high mileage. This is a car that starts at $12,000. You can get a fully loaded one around $16,000, $15,000. The car is selling like crazy. And they come in all colors. Absolutely some of the craziest colors and some of the colors that we all love. It's a car that just is basically surprised us all. How many people want this car? We got people calling from all over. We just can't get enough of them. Here is Mitsubishi's iMiEV. This is the electric car. It's the biggest secret in the car business. It was, without question, the most affordable and the most economical electric car out there. They're hard to come by. We only have one left. A couple years ago, you were buying these cars and the prices were outrageous. They were $35,000. You get these silly rebates from the government. This is right around $20,000. It's electric. It's got things in it that you expected a car with, you know, that's a lot more money. And forget that you're going to be saving a lot of money on gas. It's a great car. Just look at it. Beautiful. Here at Westbrook Mitsubishi, not only are we the region's highest volume dealer for Mitsubishis, we also stock the largest inventory. You're looking right here, it's the brand new version of the Outland. It's a 2014 seven-passenger vehicle. This is not some little teeny car. This is nice. It's got everything. This one's got the roof, the nav, the leather, the SE, and it's also got the all-wheel control. This is a car that you don't have to break the bank to get into. This is under $30,000 with everything, and it's seven-passenger. It's a great car, and it's also, like the Outlander Sport, the highest rating you can get. Safety rating by the government and the insurance companies. It's a fantastic car. Try us online. Go to our website, westbrookmitsubishi.com. We have online calculators. We have all our inventories there. Every car has probably 30 pictures on it. So you can see everything you want about the car you like without feeling that you're being hassled. All at your own time. Give us a chance. We have a unique program here at Westbrook Mitsubishi that no one else has. If you're in a bankruptcy, have had a bankruptcy, foreclosure, or even a repo that was recent, that's not going to stop you. We're going to get you financed. Come on down and see me, Chris, or come in and ask for John.